In California, freight wagons piled up when 42 of a 77-wagon goods train heading for Los Angeles jumped the track a few miles from Journey's End. Carrying $1 million worth of freight, the wagons are stacked three deep. Two bodies believed to have been train hoppers are buried in the wreck, apparently caused by a broken engine wheel. Normally measuring a quarter of a mile, the train is telescoped into 400 feet as tragedy rides the rails in California. Making a